the one Rogers made.
More of a Stingray vibe
sound
out of it, right?